Hi everybody, it's Miss Jessica here from TeenHQ to tell you about our next TeenHQ DIY, which is Indiana Adventures. Our summer reading, this theme this summer, is Adventures in Reading, so we're sticking with that to try out some different things. And as always, if you sign up for this program, you are welcome to come and get a kit, with everything inside, but this time we're also doing it in person, so you can choose one or the other. So you could come on this day, on Tuesday, June 23rd, to do the program, or you can watch the video, get a pack, and sing along. That's what I was about to say, and do it along with us. So in this kit, you're going to find a little booklet, and in the booklet, you're going to see different ideas for getting out and about in Indiana this summer. I know that with the pandemic and COVID and everything, we have had a little trouble being able to get out and travel much. Getting on an airplane might be a little scary, or even on a train, but you can do a car ride or even just a walk through your neighborhood. So there's some ideas here of different things that you can do getting out and about, going to Connor Prairie or Amish Country or the Indiana Basketball Hall of Fame. So there's all kinds of ideas in here of ways just to get out and about in Indiana. But also involved in your packet, you're going to find DIY tips on creating different things. And one of those things is a travel journal. So you're going to, inside your booklet, or inside your kit, get a little book. It's blank on the inside. And inside your pamphlet here, you're going to have lots of ideas of what you can do with it. So it's just a blank journal, but you can choose what you want it to be. So you can include things like a bucket list, a savings tracker for saving up until you're ready for your vacation, a countdown to vacation, lists of things you want to go see and do, and at the places that you want to go, what you want to do there. A packing list to make sure that you have everything with you. And you can make it very creative. There's lots of things you can include, like stickers and drawings and checklists. So all of that is included in here, too. And then lastly, the one that I'm going to kind of show you how to do today is a DIY luggage tag. This is actually pretty simple. Inside your kit, you're going to get a pre-made luggage tag that says this luggage belongs to. And I've already cut a little hole for you, so you don't have to worry about having a hole punch. But you will want to cut out the template so that it looks like this. And then you're going to get a piece of fabric in your bag, and there's lots of different kinds. There's some shiny ones, there's some with bees on them, there's some with polka dots, but you'll get one in there, and then you're going to get a little bit of Mod Podge, and it's just glue, basically, just fancy glue. So really, all you need to do, really simply, and I'm not even going to take it out here to show you, because I'm just going to make a mess if I do that, but you'll open it up. Again, it'll make a mess. See, I already got some on my finger. And you'll just paint the glue onto the back of your luggage tag and then stick it to your fabric. And then once that is dry, you're just going to trim around it and you have a homemade luggage tag. You can also then add a ribbon or a string to it so that you can tie it right onto your luggage. And next time you go to the airport, and your luggage goes through the wheelie thingy. What's that called?
Baggage claim?
Yeah, the baggage claim thingy. Miss Emily's always here to help me find the right words. Then you can recognize your luggage a little quicker. So I think that's all we've got for today. I'm excited for you to try out our Indiana Adventures DIY. And if you have any questions, feel free to visit our website, www.greenwoodlibrary.us. Thanks, guys. Bye.